Looks like the Ironmen have won the toss. They will defer to the second half. They'll be kicking off to start tonight's game and defending the south end zone. Our officials for tonight are referee Dan Hester, umpire Jason Hardy, linesman Gary Butler, the field, the Miami War Dogs. Their head coach is James Cheatham, and their assistant coaches are Rick Simpson, Matt Le- Know what a fan, War Dog fans, welcome to Ironman Country. Christian folks. Zin Callahan and Ethan Foster back D3C for the Ironmen. Archie Aggie on the return for the Ironmen. Takes it up to an offer 36. Back quarterback for the number 13, Cody Smith. And then the backfield will hit Terrell Collins. Terrell Collins takes it up to the 46-yard line for a pack of War Dogs on the stop. It's going to be second down and two for Nowata. Terrell Collins takes it across the 50-yard line. Terrell Collins the 7-yard line. Taken by Cody Smith. Throw comes to the ball carrier. Stop me. Quarterback sack on the play, back to the and a steady fourth down at 9 for Miami. This goes to Matthew Holland. Loose ball covered up by the Ironman.
Yeah!
flagged out on the play. It also was a fumble. We're back in pump formation for the War Dogs. Back deep to receive for the Ironman. That number one is in Callahan, and 33 Wyatt Sinden. Lincoln Foster with the return outfield off the 38. Cody Smith on the quarterback scramble. There's a takeoff is to Wyatt Sanders, who takes it out to the 41. Takeoff is to Pearl Collins. Thank you. Fitting feed by Dolphin Gallant by quarterback keeper, spot made by number Cody Smith dropped behind the line of scrimmage. Officials time out on the field. Jesus. got a flag down on before the play. Tulsa Union and support your high school cheerleaders. On the quarterback keeper, brought down by number 44, Michael Horn, for the win. Thank you. timeout on the field called by. And a reminder that our high school cheerleaders will be in competition tomorrow.